Where's she going? Oh well. It's an Australian thing.
Yeah, pretty much. Basically, we don't follow any rules. You've been recorded, Alan, so you can say what she should be doing.
Oh, okay.
And she'll watch it later. If you want.
Depends on what I'm going to say.
Swearing's allowed.
Okay, Jersey. Shouldn't salute with a whip in your hand. That's why I moved your butt over. Must be another Australian thing.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on, set him up. And short your legs.
Well, I haven't seen him for a while, and he did pretty much better there than I've ever seen him do.
Yeah. He's going really well. Could be a little slower. A little more time in the air, not so fast. Collect more.
Riding ring number
collect
two
more.
Is entry 183. Josephine Trot.
Wow. Go.
And our entry in.
That's pretty nice.
Number one
is Lisa Gale Fury, a 90. Yep, up. It's too fast. Actually is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Up. Okay. That wasn't so good. Shorten him and slow down. Short and slow, step, turn.
He looks like he's out on the muster. I don't know. Out on the range. Looks like he's been riding for days.
Take your time. Bring him back. Shorten the rein more. Shorten more.
That's better.
Good. Yeah. Sit up, shorten the horse.
E to F, change range.
Oh, that was quite good.
Mm-hmm.
That's all right. Can she watch that before her next ride?
Yeah. Assuming I got it to actually record and do everything else faster.
Keep him working. But within the canter, he got a movement. Do you understand? So you use your lower leg. I don't know how this feels, but this is super. Slower trot. Slower. Okie dokie, walk.
Yeah, but now contain the trot.